Alright everyone, another washer video, why not? And this time we're going to do a small load of pillowcases in the 96 falling apart old ass Maytag. I actually have 5 pillows on my bed. 2 of the pillowcases came with the sheets, 2 of them are a matching set from another set of sheets, and one of them is just generic. So we'll just throw them in. Here's the generic one. There's 2 that are matching, and these are the 2 that actually match the bed. So this will just be a small load. The detergent I'm going to use is going to be this bottle of Persil plus Oxy. I'm giving up my Tide Roots, actually. It's because the first detergent in the hoard that I used was the Tide like plus Oxy. I made a post about it. This was the second one, and I just, again, I went into the closet, and I just pulled a random one out, and I ended up with this one. And this stuff smells very good. Thing about Persil I've noticed, it is extremely, extremely potent. You need to use like a couple teaspoons, if that, for a large load. That's how potent it is. So I think small is gonna work, actually, where that's at. We'll switch it to hot, and then this tripod is so old and creaky. We'll do 12 heavy right there. Listen to how creaky this tripod is. Oh boy, I hope I didn't just unscrew. Oh, that did that again. Okay, there we go. Okay, and we'll start it. So again, we're just gonna use a tiny little bit of detergent. I mean, like, even, that's probably enough right there, even just this little amount. You saw how little amount that is? That's about enough for a small load right there. So yeah. Clean that cap out. And then of course, my, really the only fabric softener I use is Ultra Downy in the April Fresh. This bottle's almost empty, but I have a giant pump bottle in the closet that I refill this with because I don't like the pump bottle. And for this, we'll do, that's probably enough. Hopefully, it doesn't steam up the camera lens, because, yeah, that would be bad. So, yeah, we'll put the special outlet cover in, and I think that that'll just about do it. So, yeah, hope you enjoyed this washer video. I haven't, fixed that. There we go. I haven't done one in a long time, so hopefully, oops. There we go. Oh, crap, I can't get it. There we go. Hopefully you enjoy this one. So, yeah. That's it. Can y'all see? Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Feel free to subscribe and click like if you like what you see, and follow me on the web, wix.com/theelevatorworld/fans. Bye-bye.